out here to get a better space.
As big of an announcement that the Severino announcement, that was almost 1A. Who's your starter for the wild card game? Who's your starter behind the plate? He's in a big spot early. Two on, nobody out. One ball, one strike. Well, he lets it fly. You know he is. He's looking for something he can pull. He just can't get there. This ball is perfect. Gets that ball down the way. The best pitch to me now is thrown so far. Maybe that mound is a takeoff from Scott Emerson. Sanchez, like many of the right-handed hitters for the Bronx Bombers, tremendous power in the right field, too. Trevino continues a double play ball. He misses with 99.
About a couple weeks ago, I was thinking, how could they catch Sanchez the way that he was catching? He caught a game with Severino where in the first inning he had, what, two wild pitches, two fast balls. It was just
awesome. They ended up each other in the dugout and on the mound. Well, what he does offensively certainly changes the perspective. There's a ground ball. A chance here. Simeon flips to Lowry. Easy double play. 6-4-3 it goes. Just what Trevino needed. Lowry third with two outs now. Let's take a look at tonight's playmakers presented by the Chrysler Pacifica. How about these two rookies for the New York Yankees? All these years here in New York, you've got the big bats, you've got the big free agents coming here. But this starts to feel more like the
This is called Who's That Girl? Bye.
Eurythmics?
Yeah, that.
Torres hitting in the ninth spot for the Yankees. Andrew McCutchen to lead that two next. Runner at third. Yankees up 2-0 on Aaron Judge first inning home run. And a wave. And a little slider. Is that a 95? A little cut. That's the easier. What is that?
That's a cut. That's as hard as you can throw a cutter.
Guy Evaldi with the Red Sox that has, I thought, the hardest cutter I've ever seen. But that one right there, I'll tell you. It says slider, but it might be a cutter. And he heads up for a wild pitch. Here's the 0-2, and it's in the dirt. Jonathan Lucroy is the ace catcher, signed a 1-year deal prior to the season. God.
This is a long video. And I'm stopping my video that I've been taking for 4 minutes.